Hi guys, Mr. Rain here. This video is going to be a playthrough on the No HUD Challenge card. Now this is going to give me 2.25% increase in credits as well as XP. So do it on an easier setting. I probably shouldn't have done it with my doc, which is a very low level. Just started leveling her up now. And it can be quite difficult. You run out of ammo quite quickly. And also not being too familiar with the abilities or the consumables, or sorry, the abilities for doc. I probably shouldn't have done this as my second run with no HUD. But I got there in the end and got a nice upgrade, as you can see right there, through the character progression. So that was all good. Remember guys, I've got lots more videos coming up, tutorials on the insane difficulties, and if you are wanting to hook up with a partner or something like that, let me know in the description or you can email me as well. If you're enjoying the vid, smash that like button for me guys, and if you really are, then subscribe. So thanks for watching, and I'm going to catch you on the next one. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
Spread this far from Pala Station, they'll be after any survivors. Get moving. Lot of Wayland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base, fallback position. Weird door. A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Bypassing damage.
Tent. Blood. Not a good sign. A 10-year sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
spray patterns earlier suggest acid scalding from a ballistic trajectory. Please remain alert for spitters.
Prowler.
Shit. What were they doing down here?
Patching up.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Palais Station itself. Whoa, careful. Seal's loose. You're fine. I'll have Esther dose you with anti-rats later, just in case. This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Evacuating survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us. You out safe.
Okay.
Hear that?
Rearming.
Recruiting pamphlets, Rodriguez. Give me time to contact the Home Office for guidance. What the hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued? Canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach. Across that canyon. There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Co, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap? Please, remember who you're talking to.
Thank you.
way too goddamn big of a
Sentry
door.
Sentry deployed.
Fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.